phone, man. Calls me up at 6:15 in the morning saying, yo, T-QRON, I just left the baggage claim. Can you go back there and pick up a couple of banners for the fucking show? I just left it there accidentally. So if I didn't pick it up, what would happen with the banner?
Give it up. Hold on.
3, 8, 8, 6, 6, 3, 1, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, cool, but nobody fucking listens to hip hop anymore. Come on, man, get out of the studio and answer your phone. Damn.
Fuck, I can't get out of this shit. I love this motherfucking shit. Fuck is this stupid?
Yo, nobody listens to him.
Motherfucker, that shit is back.
What's up, Atlanta? How you doing? Kind of early in the morning. I've been up for like 24 or 27 hours now. I'm kind of delirious, but it's all good. It's time for Team No Sleep to come back.
Yeah, what's up? My name is Gloss, aka Gloss the Boss. Yo, DJ Nuts, drop my shit, man. Yeah, A3C. I'm talking for hip hop. Yo. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. Dirty summer, dirty murders in these hard slums. Every person but itself be your own come up. If it ain't money on my line, niggas getting hung up.
The homies is coming from New York. We got a lot of dope artists and cats you ain't never heard of. Some cats you ain't never. It's about fucking with good people. We got the homie T-QRON. Okay, so, all right, no doubt. Yo, what about his homie T-QRON with him?
Yeah,
man, make some noise for the brother.
Yeah. A3C, what it do? Atlanta, what it do? I'm T-QRON, the 808, representative. From Hawaii, via Vegas right now. I got a new project that I just tried hosted by Crooked on himself. It's called Paradise Open. Y'all see it on my shirt. I got Cool G Rap, Keith Murray, Havoc the Mob D produced the beat. Yeah, I got Mr. Fab on the joint. Yes, y'all need to check it out. Hosted by Crooked Eye. T-Crown.com is where you can find it.
DJ Unknown, baby. There's demonic chapters shall be captured by.
Got Crooked Eye in just a minute.
Storms of days after, and to the earth from the sun through
triple darkness to blast you.
With a force that
what's that other mic at?
To any
oh, that's got it. We got a little bit.
For its mind power,
share
the brainwave.
Yo, make sure y'all grab a drink, man. Shouts out to T-QRON Queen, Gloss the Boss, the Tribe of Kashik, Joey G.
Seeking the static to life through this hell for what it's worth. Look, listen, and observe. And watch another exactly pulling my peeps to the curb. Need the words, it's like ghetto style.
We got you.
The righteous man sacrifice to get what they deserve. Cannot afford to be confined to a cell. Brainwaves swell, turning the desert to a well. Experience the best.
We're good.
Thoughts will spray like
shit.
We got T-QRON in the building.
T-QRON.com, baby, is where you can find the hottest rapper in Hawaii.
Hey, what that Hawaii do, man?
I'm trying to tell you, CB5, we get it live. I'm one of Hawaii's most notorious rappers slash promoters over a decade of history. I got a new project, like I said, dropped recently called Paradise Ugly. I'm about to do a joint right off of that before crew get on.
Hey, T-QRON.
I'd like to give it off to yes,
T-QRON,
sir.
T-QRON, let's go, man.
Yes, sir, let's go.
T-QRON is from Hawaii. We didn't have London on the track. And then we got somebody from Hawaii, so hey, A3C is getting real good this year.
Yeah. I need y'all to pull out your phones and follow me at T_QRON.com. Fucking at Twitter. Go to my website, Instagram, all that. Yeah. I don't think they ready though.
Come on, dog. They ready. You can see what they'll have.
Come on, man.
Let's get him.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Check it. A3C, y'all rock?
Yeah. Fucking with you. They fucking with you.
Come on.
You need to drop some shit.
Yeah. I got haters on my back, but he even Jesus Christ had them. I'm the Apple Eve, eat in the garden, believe Adam. If God could walk a mile in my shoes, would he fathom? If he seen how people treated me, really, would he stab
them? Let's go.
Should I turn the other cheek, let him slap me on both sides? Just a mere thought strikes me as corny like bow ties. And bet my image memory stole me through both eyes. Women tell me you be totally different than most guys. When it can't determine my race, really it's okay though. Y'all Fisher Price nursery rhymes is all play though. I'm a T one line compared to your small table. T-QRON is the name I'm presenting to all labels. I don't buy the stories they selling, really it's all fables. Don't got a leg to stand on like tables that aren't stable. Remain my brother's keeper like Kane, they not able. Disappear, have a gone with the wind like Clark Gable. Gotta respect my all,
I told him
right from the start.
I'm like a kick in the jaw.
I hope you're ready for war. I hope you're ready for war.
Let's go.
This is long in the talk, but with that I'm ready to pour. My mind is very bizarre, you will never get there before.
I hope you're ready for war.
They question my methods and every motive. Ever stop and take notice of how this poet's different approaches. About to make it the focus from coast to coast, from the slopes to the vocal note. He the dopest, ferocious and braggadocious. He closest to the goal while these gophers are fucking hopeless. Hocus pocus, they focus. Knowing they'll never blow like the hoes they was trying to roll with. They you wrote just the grossest. These lopers offered the note. I'm ahead of they head coaches. I wrote this for you jokers who wrote the tales of a coat which you never wanted to wear. Had no intentions to tell. And precocious in my devotion. Notion is so atrocious. End result of this cold. My soul it remains soulless. Imposed upon my property like a lot that it coaches. Didn't wanna expose us, but ready said I'm a go bitch. Poses older than Moses. Flows than a one endorses. Needing disease repeatedly. Beating disease horses.
Let's go, dog.
Let's go.
T-QRON to the building.
Hope you're ready for war.
Hawaii.
I hope you're ready for war. Hope
I've lived too long in the dark, but with that I'm ready to fall. My mind is very bizarre, you will never get there before.
I'm ready for war.
Walk ready for war. Let's go! A3C, give it up!
Woo!
Y'all fucking with Hawaii or what?
Let's go!
Anybody need to book shows in Hawaii? Take my number down right now. 808-738-6313. Shout out to Artist Audition, Savage Fam, High Off Life, everybody involved. Thank you so much for having me, man. And Crooked Eyes coming up next, baby. Mike Sick, thank you.
Yeah, you got it, man. Peace, peace.
All right, man.
Much respects.
That's all in my new mixtape that Crooked holds.
So that's the one you gave me?
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Please listen to it.
Man. A3C, man. Make some noise. Is hip-hop in this motherfucker or what?
You ever been out there for a minute?
Yeah.
Okay. You been out
there? We got something up. We got Pro Bowl coming up.
Y'all better watch out for the Chronicles mixtape volume 3. That's right. I'm already working on that. It features by Chino XL, Nino Bless, who was on the original Slaughterhouse song, with Kirk Button, Royce, and Joel. Y'all better watch out, man. I'm that rapper from Hawaii that y'all didn't want to see grow. But you see me now?